Morning, everybody. We're out here on Mount Baldy Road. We're moving a tug today. We're gonna this tug is gonna go down as a museum piece at the Marine Transportation Museum in Thunder Bay. So it's pretty historic. This is the old Dryden 3 tug. Came from Dryden, Ontario. Used to work in the logging days up there. Built in 1947, hull 749. We got Tower Light and G. Lawrenson rental crane moving her today. Seen the day of light in 30, 40 years.
That's what Sandy was just saying. He thinks it was 37 years since he moved off the fleet.
Alright.
He has some pictures of him just sitting on the shore in the Dryden.
Yeah. Well, the Dryden 3 is going to become a static display down on the waterfront, Thunder Bay, Ontario, down by the Alexander Henry. Should be pretty cool. Thank you. This is the closest she's been to water in 40 years.
Yeah.
historic move for an old tug. It's going to be a display down here on the Thunder Bay waterfront. The old Dryden 3. She's in her little resting spot here to be appreciated.